name is Aaron Marchant, and I'm a senior at Brownhead High School, and today we'll be talking about school lunch. My opinion about the new lunch is that it is a lot healthier, but we do still have a lot of packaged and processed food, and they took away our Little Debbies, so that's kind of a bummer. My favorite food that they took away was the warm cookies, because they were pretty much just like dough, and everyone loved them. So I think everyone misses them a lot. My favorite thing that was added to the lunch line was the pitas. They are really yummy. I've gotten skim milk, low-fat burritos, and whole grain Pop-Tarts, and Rice Krispies. Yeah. Michelle Obama is the reason that these policies were enforced in the lunch line to help kids stay healthy.
I'm Coleman, and I work here at the Broadhead High School Food Service Department. So it's my first year, so I'm new to school food service, but the big switch that went into effect, and that is government regulated, it's not something that we chose or would choose to do. But the grain that is in the product has to be a whole grain product, and we have to offer a serving, a half cup of fruit and a full cup of vegetable every day. And 2 ounces of protein and two whole grain ounces every day. The reason they switched is they want everyone to start eating better products, whole grain rich products, which are actually more digestible and a healthier product. My personal opinion is I'm glad that the government is doing something more, it's better for the students, it's better to be eating healthy. I personally agree that we should be eating healthier. And a lot of the whole grain products and fruits and vegetables that they demand are much higher. And it's hard for us to keep our costs down, especially when the students are really fighting the system and they don't like these whole grain products. And a huge change. So we're losing students by the lunch program, and so our numbers are way down, and the costs are going up with the products. So we're really struggling to make good meals. Every day is a new challenge for us, and it's kind of hard the more regulations that we have.